What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been away because I was sick for a while and my whole family was sick, so I know it's been a while. Today we have a boohoo haul, a rather large one. I think it's the biggest boohoo haul I've had, so prepare yourself for a longer video. Anyone that's new, I am 8 months pregnant, so that is the big, large, round belly. Everything I got in my normal size. It's just, I know most of the things for boohoo are stretchy, so I know they will fit when I'm not pregnant again. And then also, everything will be linked below. They are, I guess you call them affiliate links. I just get a small commission from them when you click on them. It doesn't take any money from you. It comes from the company themselves. So I just have to let you know that. Sizes and my measurements will also be below. So I guess we'll jump right in. This is the first little piece. It is a little jumpsuit. It has like the waist right here, and then it also has this cute little pom-pom flap. It comes with a little belt too, I think. Just so you do know, there are little loops right here on the side. I am 6 foot, so I'm sorry for the train if you can hear it. It is probably a bit shorter than I would like, especially in my butt area. Like I said, there's the big old belly. So I mean, even when I'm not like this, I guess there'll be quite a bit more room, maybe. Well, not really in the butt. So I don't know if I would wear this outside of like the pool or going to the beach or any other time, because I know as soon as I start walking, like my butt cheek's gonna come out. But here it is. I kind of feel like Humpty Dumpty right now. It is super freaking cute. I do like when there are pom-poms with a black fabric instead of a white, because I feel like they normally do white. I don't know, is that just me? If you keep seeing me look over here, it's because I have a big mirror next to the camera so that I can see, because I cannot for the life of me see in the viewfinder. But yeah, that's this one here. So this one is a US 20, and it was, the sale price was $14.40. Every time I mention the price, it's gonna be the sale price, because that's just what it shows on the email. So this next item, I'm unsure of the fit, once again, because of the belly. I got a size 20 so that the bottoms would fit, but the top is slightly too big. There are little cups in there, so it kind of helps with that. I really like the design, well, like the pattern. I love the colors of it. It has like this orange and then hot pink design going around the cheetah print. They do have adjustable straps here. There's no clasp, so you kind of just pull it over your head. And then, ooh, here are the bottoms. Like I said, it's obviously gonna fit different when I'm not pregnant, so I think the fit will be fine. I do have my thong on, so you might see it here. But here it is. My cat's going insane. I like that it's a little cheeky, but it's not too cheeky. You know what I mean? I kind of feel like a glam Pebbles from the Flintstones. Yeah. I actually really like it. Aside from the top, I wish I could have gone down the size. I really like it. I'm gonna end up keeping it probably. But like I said, it's size 20. It was 16. I'm just gonna round up what I say. Instead of 16.20, I'll just say $16. But yeah, it's really cute. Even with the pregnant belly, I really like it. It is cutting in a little on the pregnant belly though. Next piece, I did not want to take off my bra, so excuse the bra straps. It's this like slinky cute, I'll put my arms here so it helps. a slinky cute dress, black dress. I normally do not like these straps because then usually like your little, because then you usually get like little armpit chub, which isn't bad, but I only do a little bit. It's not bad, but sometimes I don't like that look, or just like sometimes this space is too open. But I think I kind of dig it on this one. There's these little cut holes on the side. Sometimes I do have issues with the way, how low the waist is on some dresses, which is odd because I'm tall. So if anyone was shorter, the waist would be way lower, right? I don't know. I mean, maybe I'm losing my waist right now because I'm pregnant, but I feel like this should be a little higher. But the waistline is right here. It looks low when I look down, but I could be wrong. But yeah. It's really cute. I kind of really like it. Here's the side. And the back just has these thick straps like this. There's the bra. So you can see the straps. I did almost have a hard time squeezing it in because it was freaking tight right here. But I might end up keeping it because I think it'd be cute with like a kimono. We'll have to see. And I did say slinky before, but it's not, if you can hear that, it's not that slinky material. But it's also not itchy or uncomfortable at all. This one, size 20, like everything else, and it was $14. So next we have this cute leopard dress that I was really iffy with getting, just because I kind of figured it'd be short on me. But I like this bigger leopard print. I like that it has these cute little frills on the sleeves here. It is an empire waist. It's very stretchy. The actual dress itself feels like that comfortable t-shirt material. And then the design is kind of, can you see? Oh yeah, there you go. Like it will stretch out and look white underneath. It is a little short for me. It's not too bad. Kind of suck my stomach in a little and then I assume that's how it'll fit. So I don't know. I might like it. Here's the back. So it is like a shorter fit, and I know you can wear shorts under there, but I just don't like to. If I'm gonna wear shorts, I don't know. Or I mean, if I'm gonna wear a dress, I prefer not to have shorts underneath just because I'm wearing a dress like this for the comfort, do you know what I mean? So I don't prefer to put on like jean shorts or something underneath, or leggings. I used to wear, like for years and years, I would religiously wear leggings. I would never show my legs. My legs were like my weakness or whatever, the part that I did not like the most. So I know a lot of you are like, well, why don't you wear leggings? But I try really hard to not use that as a crutch anymore because I just constantly hid my legs. So, especially in summertime, I would wear it when it's 100 plus outside, and it's like, that's insane. But yeah. I feel like this is a good lavender around the house dress for me right now. That bird. Oh, this is a size 20 as well, and it was $16. I do want to try on this big jacket with it too. This jacket is a size 20 and it was $31. Let's see. Ooh, I don't think I like how it feels. Longer than my dress. There's the dress. This is a, they call it a teddy duster jacket. I thought it would be more comfortable. I don't enjoy the way the inside feels, but yeah, it has one button here, which I cannot button right now. Two very deep pockets. It has a collar. I'm trying to get a close up so you can see the texture. There you go. I wouldn't know if I would call it teddy, but it is some kind of something. I don't think I'll keep this. It's not bad, and it's not like unbearably itchy or uncomfortable. It's just, I don't know. I don't think I'll wear it. Oops, what am I doing? The outside feels nice, but I don't think it's for me. So I've seen Boohoo do banties, and I always, they never have my size by the time I find them, and they had it for, oh, it feels kind of weird, for this Prince Purple Rain shirt. It's a lot longer and bigger than I thought, though. Here's the length. It's a size 20, and I thought the print would be, I don't know, just not this low, because I anticipated on tying it up, but then, like, all you're gonna see is his face right here. And yeah, so I think it might be too big for me because I don't really wear jeans. So I mean, it'd be cute if I had jeans and then just kind of tucked it in, like, you know how like people do like that, but I'm not a jeans girl, so I'm not sure how that will go. This is a size 20 and it was $14. It is comfortable. It's a really comfortable fabric. And I would keep it, but I mean, I won't get much use out of it unless I'm at home. The other thing I wanted to pair with this is something a little funky. It's meant to be a shirt dress. I kind of wanted to get it. I got it in a size 24 purposely, so it'd be bigger. I kind of wanted to wear it, not as like a jacket, but just to wear over some, oh my god. Way bigger. I kind of just wanted to wear it like this, you know what I mean? As like, I like kimono, you know what I'm talking about? I don't know though, it's way bigger than I anticipated. I could definitely wear it as a dress if, oh, nope, I can't. Well, that's over my belly. Maybe when I'm not pregnant, I could wear it over my dress, as a dress. But yeah, I kind of just wanted to wear it over something like this. Oh, that's how far down it goes. Oh, this was $20. I do like that it makes patterns and both make me feel like just edgier, do you know what I mean? I don't know. So even if I just put like a what are they called? A t-shirt dress underneath, I feel like it would be really cute. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna keep it and just use it like this. I have plenty of room everywhere. It's not pulling on anything. And like I said, if I wasn't pregnant, I could probably wear it as a dress. It'll be pretty big. But I don't know, it's super comfortable. Let me know. Do you think the leopard and the plaid are cute together? Because I'm kind of digging it. The next few items are just going to be shirts, and I'll be wearing them with just leggings that I have from Torrid. This shirt is a size 20. It does feel a little tight. I have to keep saying it though. It's tight because of the belly. If I didn't have the pregnant belly right now, it would be normal for me. It is this ribbed material. I'm not gonna see it. Oh, there it is a little bit. It does have this cute neckline back here. I like when shirts do this because it's just like a plain tee, but then it kind of jazzes it up with this. And my usual, I'd probably wear a high-waisted skirt and just tie it up like this. And the sleeve length is perfect for what I like. So yeah, when I don't roll it up, this is how long it is. Yeah. I like it. It's really comfortable. It's not your normal ribbed feeling, but it is. It just feels like a really comfy cotton tee. So this is definitely my keep pile. By the way, you might be seeing it grow. Right there is where I have all the stuff that I am keeping. So I'm sorry if you see it. It's just what I'm keeping. Like I said, size 20, and this was $12. This next one I would wear with a bralette. I have lots of cute, like, strappy bralettes from Torrid that I think would be really cute with this to show underneath. And I wouldn't even mind having, like, the double straps because most of my bralettes are black. I'm running out of breath, alright? This kid's pushing up on my ribs. The actual shirt material is that slinky material that's like breathable, and then it has this lace going across here and it goes deep down to here, and then the back has these little thin straps plus the strap here. So yeah, this one is a size 18 and it was $10. So it's weird, this is 18 and it actually fits over my hips and my belly a lot better than the size 20 shirt that I just tried on. But same thing, you know me, I don't really wear pants. So it'll probably be tied up anyways. Okay, I was mistaken. The one before this that was like the same but had lace was a size 20 and this is 18. They're both $10. This one's like the same thing pretty much. It's the slinky material shirt, but this time the material here is mesh instead of lace. It does go pretty low, but I don't mind because I like wearing strappy bralettes and it's cute. Oh, so this one's 18 and I swear it fits bigger than the last one, which is a 20. So there are some inconsistencies, but they don't bother me at all. I know that shopping with Boohoo. And I don't mind when it comes to these shirts. So, because even when I don't have my pregnant belly, it just, especially the slinky material, it kind of just hangs really nice and it looks cute even if it's too big. But there is the length. Back is just normal. yeah, this is going on my keep pile as well. This next sweater, it's called. I'm slightly confused. Okay, no, go here then. Probably like that. There we go. I was confused as to how it's supposed to fit. It's called off the shoulder. The arms, oops. The arms are pretty loose here. But I was wearing it, I think, the other way around, and I was confused as to why this one was short and long here, so kind of just have to mess with it. But I even think just like, oh yeah, I like that better. I kind of like rolling it up a little more. It's kind of has like, it just has this unfinished hem. It's meant to look comfy and like unfinished. I don't know if you can see it, but there is an unfinished hem going straight down the middle. It's meant to be that way. Like, it looks inside out, do you know what I mean? It is comfortable. For some reason, I'm not fully digging it. I don't know. This is size 20. It was $13. But yeah. Ooh, my stretch marks are getting darker. I just now see them in the mirror. I might keep it. It'd be really easy for breastfeeding. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. It's comfortable. That's all I can say. This next outfit is a two-piecer. The first piece is a mesh crop top. It goes slightly under my boobs. And then the other piece is a black spaghetti strap dress. It is a size 20. It is slightly big on me. Like all of the pieces, I'll probably just wear a bralette underneath because then it doesn't matter. I don't know, the feel of it. I don't know. Both pieces are very comfortable. Very stretchy. I kind of feel like this is what I wanted to wear when I was gothic in high school, but I shopped at Hot Topic and Torrid when they were more gothy and just wore like parachute pants. Oh, it's so big. But yeah, it does go kind of low in the back. Oh, I guess not low enough. My bra is like right there. See, I feel like this is what I would have worn this with. Yeah, see, I kind of like this. I wish there were pockets. And then, like, with either Vans, Converse, Doc Martin boots, you know? Like, comfy casual. I like this. I'm definitely keeping this now. I don't know what my deal is. Why am I so into belts right now when I'm pregnant? I accidentally got one plus size, one normal size belt. But the first one is just a normal black belt. It has a gold circle buckle and then a little gold O-ring. No idea if it'll fit over. No way it does. Sorry for the tag. So yeah. Just kind of adds a little bit to something plain like this dress. So there's that one. That one's one size and it was $7. Same with this one, one size, $7. But it is, this is a straight size for you. Almost, but not quite. Look how freaking cute. The buckle was a heart, is a heart. And then the little O-ring is also a heart. And that's what sucks though. I can't tell if my original waist, my last plane, will fit this or not. So this next dress, I don't know why it reminds me of like 90s colors or shirts. has black, like this tannish colored stripes and cream. I don't know. Why is it giving me 90s vibes? It is a size 18, so it's slightly tighter. I don't know. I love it though. It was $15. The arms fit. Everything fits. I don't know, it's just kind of super comfy, chill vibe, you know what I mean? I don't know, I like it. I could tell it was returned though, because I found a long ass blonde hair on the collar. But I feel like even this would be cute with the belt here. We'll see. I do have one more piece that might not work, so let's see. I jinxed myself. This has potential to work, but maybe if I wasn't 6 foot and I wasn't pregnant. It is a bodysuit. I'm not showing you the bottom because it's not snapped on the bottom. yeah, if the cups fit here on my boobs perfectly, it would be super cute. But there's no way I could get it snapped even if I wasn't pregnant. I don't know why I keep trying bodysuits with Boohoo. Because it looks fucking adorable, but it's just not gonna fit. The signs were lacy. They're not adjustable. Oh, are they? No, they're not adjustable straps. And I think the back, yeah, it feels like the back would have been a thong. There are clasps on the bottom, obviously, it's not clasped. And yeah, it would have been super cute if it fit tucked into a skirt, jeans, anything like that, would have been super cute. And this is a 20, so it should fit. And it is $17. Whew, I'm winded from all this. So, that is it for my long ass Boohoo haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's been a while, I'm sorry. Oh, I don't think I said thank you to all of you who are subscribed. I finally hit 1,000 subscribers and I promised a giveaway when I do hit there. I have a big freaking pile of makeup. Some skincare, not too much skincare though, because everyone's skin is different. But yeah, some makeup, mostly. I have to go through it. But I definitely have enough for two people, two winners, so that should be coming soon. I just need to put them together so that I can like show what each one will get, you know what I mean? So keep an eye out for that. That's it really. I'm sorry I've been gone for a month. I miss you guys. I miss posting on here. And yeah, I will see you very soon. If you could hit the like button, subscribe if you're not, and I will see you next time. Bye.